songs, you know, like that. I said, so if you don't mind, I'll put that out. He said, I'm putting this song out. I said, it's your company, sir. So he put it out. You like it. At any rate, if I got so old, I didn't understand a little bit better what it meant and it said. If I was a little boy,
you're right.
before me that made it possible for me to be standing right here. One lady in particular, she was the most amazing human being. And I was blessed enough to get to know her. She goes by the name of Ms. Ella Fitzgerald. The first time I heard her sing this song, yes, I was a little girl, and I said, who is she singing that for me? Because that was my dream. I was always working. So when she said this, I knew.
The key.